A federal judge has rejected the Trump campaign's lawsuit that looked to call upon Wisconsin's legislature to name Trump the winner over Joe Biden. U.S. District Judge Brett Ludwig dismissed the suit, stating Trump's arguments fail as a matter of law and fact. Now, this comes just days before Wisconsin's 10 electors are set to cast their ballots at the Capitol.